The conditions which framed and taught us our standards have gone with us. Hello and welcome to the FOMO Travel Show. My name is Flight Captain Achola Rosario signing in. Hello. Yep, and we're back from Eldoret, back in really, really cold Nairobi. I swear I even have my scarf. Flu, yes, change of weather, it's just not working for me. But Eldoret was fabulous. We got to know the Somali community there in a place called Eastleigh. Now it's called Eastleigh because Eldoret has a very big Somali community due to the Kenya Pipeline Company. Kenya Pipeline Company is a company that transports oil and fuel into the interior of East Africa from the coast and from various collection points. So I'm not going to get political about it, we're just going to leave it at that. But so Eastleigh is in the middle of Eldoret. It is a really, it's one street, one small street, but it's jam-packed, full of everything Somali. Follow me.
Abba.
To move, so I make it harder.
Don't hold back.
If you think about it, so many people do be cool and look smarter.
Don't hold back.
And you shouldn't even care about those locals in the air and the crooked stairs.
Don't hold back.
Cause there's a party over here, so you might as well be here with the people care.
Hello.
Fine.
What's your
name? My name is Hudayfa Abdullahi.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
This
restaurant is Jamia Cafe. It's a good restaurant. And I wish everyone will come here and take his supper or lunch. And I will be so grateful when they come here. What?
You're from where?
I am from Mandera, currently working in Eldoret. Yeah. Yeah, I serve Somali food with a good, with a good plate, with a good. You see, we have arosto somewhere, we have anjera somewhere. We put mayai inside, we put sukuma inside, and we serve with one soda. Someone like you who is special, I just give one soda for free.
Thank you very
yeah,
much.
Yeah.
And this costs how much?
This the arosto is 400, and the anjera is 300. Cost 700 at all.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'm going to sit down to enjoy this wonderful meal. This is going to be fabulous. Oh my God. The meat is tender. It's not hard. I love Ethiopian and Somali food. It's good stuff. Anyway, for the FOMO Travel Show, Flight Captain standing out, I'm going to enjoy this meal.
Sweet to the taste, good for kids as well.
Okay, yeah, excellent. Yeah.
Where in Kenya are we?
We're in, this is called Roadblock. Roadblock. Kangaroo Roadblock, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and it's very close to Eldoret. Eldoret town is right here.
So how come Eldoret has some really cool names like Eastleigh, West Indies, Roadblock?
I think basically it's because of the people. They are so...
Cool. The people.
The people are outgoing, so they need cool names so that they can attract more people. So they can come and maybe bring the economy a little up. Apart from that, we go with the flow, right? With the railings and all that.
Excellent. Take a taste and tell me what it's like. I have to
nothing
try
like home. Maybe you want to do a YouTube, take a taste.
Alright, people, as they say, the pudding is the eating.
Right.
This is the second time we're doing sugar cane juice. Remember, we did the first one in Raqqa.
Right.
This one, let's see.
Yeah.
Wow. Fresh, sweet, refreshing.
Then it's
cold.
Especially on this hot day.
Right.
The ice just makes it perfect.
Awesome.
Sorry, Raqqa, these guys do it better. So, there's this other drink. Check this out. Is this, what's in it?
What was it? Have
you seen it? What? So, you can taste beetroot,
aloe vera,
ginger, lemon, banana, and mango. Wow, this is
awesome.
Fabulous.
Nice.
It's tangy, it's perfect. The vitamins in this must be power packed. What's the name of this shop?
Houston.
Thank you. And Mzee, what's your name, please?
Adam.
Admit.
I'm Somali.
You're Somali. You look like a legend, man.
Celeb.
Cool guy, celeb. Okay.
Fine, thanks.
What's your name?
My name is Abdullah Osman.
Okay. This is your shop?
Yeah, this is my shop.
And we're talking about the other red juice.
Okay. We make the juice that which is healthy juice. Veg juice means just very healthy. Everybody is sick. So it's benefit the malaria, typhoid, paksha, bacteria, every bacteria. So thanks.
What are we eating?
This is ugali meat and managu.
What's managu?
Yeah, you wanna have a taste?
*404#.
There you are.
Yeah. And welcome back. It was really amazing. Not only did we go to Eastleigh, but we also went to a place called Roadblock, which is where Riot, the Kenya Pipeline Company, all the lorries stop. Apparently it's called Roadblock because there used to be a roadblock there banned by police for a very, very long time. But so now it's named after that. Again, we had the juice. Sorry, Rwaka, the juice were there in Eldoret was much, much better. And also we had ugali. Sorry, what I keep calling it is posho. I'm so used to calling it posho because I'm Ugandan, but ugali, which is maize meal and meat and vegetables, the local vegetables. I forget what it was called, but it was all totally delicious. Somali food had so many spices in it, had cardamom, it had lots of cinnamon. It was just a spice-packed, real fresh spices, not this ground powder stuff. It was really, really good. Kudos to you, Junior Cafe, and everybody who I met, Dr. Abdullahi. Thank you so much. This is the FOMO Travel Show signing out, and watch out for the next adventure where we are going for. So let me not be a spoiler. Spoiler alert. So subscribe, and we'll check you out later. See you. Bye.